kaMashobane, also known as Mzilikazi Kumalo, was born in present-day KwaZulu-Natal to Mashobane Kamangetha, chief of the Kumalo clan. He quickly rose through the ranks of the Zulu army, becoming one of Shaka's trusted commanders. However, tensions and conflicts with Shaka led Mzilikazi and his followers to leave the Zulu Kingdom in the early 1820s. They embarked on a challenging journey called